What do you know about the meatpacking plant?
All the shops paying protection up to the boss. I know where they are.
You run with me now.
Send someone to Point Badun to pick up my cash. I need resupply in Point Badun. Let me see what you got.
Paying up the Sunny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the butcher. Sonny's back over at the Robert O. His language has taken an especially colourful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the shinola's hit the fan. Sonny's set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear? ID targets and point for done.
Let's just do this.
Too much. Emptied out the distillery. It's primed and ready for your boys.
Oversaw standard. My boys are on the way. Snatch that slaughterhouse from him. And that fuck Barbieri will have to
Thomas Burke came to the States as a boy when his father fled Ireland, likely because of his involvement in the Irish Civil War. After his father died of a heart attack,
whiskey everywhere, and not a drop to drink. Well, maybe a drop every now and then.
Says you can help me keep the cops mellow. That true?
Of course it is. I'm just getting a feel for how they do things.
I need resupply in Point Verdun. Need some crossfire in Point Verdun. Show me what you got.
Hope you're happy with that. See you later.